Meanwhile, the city of Port Aransas has issued a disaster declaration ahead of Tropical Storm Beta. The declaration will remain in place for at least a week. It prohibits overnight camping at beaches in Port A between 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. That will start tomorrow through Monday. Over on Padre Island, the National Seashore will also be closing tomorrow morning.